What's happening, guys, and welcome to the video. Today I'm going to be playing Hell Let Loose, but before I do want to get into the video, I do want to say a big apology for where I've been for the past couple of months. It's just been hectic. Work, real life has just taken over, and I didn't have no time in the day really for editing videos and stuff and recording. I have been playing, playing a little bit of Hell Let Loose, hence this is the first video I wanted to upload when I eventually wanted to get back into doing videos. You know, and this video is just me playing with Sizzler, and you know, Connolly joins in halfway through, and it turns into a quite a good game actually. I really enjoyed this match in Hell Let Loose, so I just thought I'd edit it down and make a video on it. So this is the first Hell Let Loose video I've uploaded for a while. It's been a long old time. The Hell Let Loose playlist is bare. I've only got one video I've got, and that was uploaded about a year and a half ago when Hell Let Loose was still in alpha. This is a full release now, so I thought it would be a good time to start uploading on it. I mean, I've been playing it on and off, but the past few months I really have been getting into it, and I love this game. The immersion is excellent. I would say though, it takes me a bit of getting used to. I am not the best player at Hell Let Loose by far in the world, so please don't judge the gameplay too harshly, and don't expect no pro gameplay. I'm still learning this game. There's so much to learn in this game, and I'm still just baffled at where I get shot from sometimes. I don't even see them half the time, you know. So yeah, anyway, I don't really want to ramble on too much. Just wanted to give a short explanation as to where I've been and get into the video. So without any further ado, I'll shut up now, and next time you hear me, we'll be in game. I have like zero.
Dude, that fucker was epic.
Yeah, it was a fucking AT guy that got it.
Hey, respawn and move to railway.
Did you survive that?
Yes.
No, I didn't. It's getting that building right where you are. Oh no. Oh no. No! No. My days, bro. Fucking injured.
All right, let's move up. Let's do something. Do something interesting.
I can hear that shitty Russian machine gun over there somewhere. I'm up here.
You hear what?
That shitty Russian machine gun.
Let's go get it.
Got one, I think. Right over there near that yellow building.
Yeah, I took a lot of shots right there.
Guy in the building next to you. Ting. Ting.
Destroyed an outpost.
Nice. And there's the cutscene, some coming from over there as well. Moving over to here.
Found you. No, you're not.
And the friendly arty killed me. You can't.
Dude, I just killed like 4 or 5 trying to cross the street.
Nice,
dude. Nice. Get fucked. Yeah, and we got no fucking medics.
Fuck is that machine gun? I'm gonna lob a grenade over. Oh, I don't have grenades.
45, they're on 45. On that building across from our bodies at kitty corner. I impacted 2 or 3 of them, but there's a third. Careful, it's just you two up there.
Bolts.
Oh, how'd you die?
Oh, sniped. Yeah, someone decided that I was no longer for this world. Yeah, so they're right there.
Yeah, I know, I'm staring right at it. I killed one with a grenade.
Yeah, that is totally accurate. They got that recon thing on hitting that. What's the chance they got a Gary over there?
Pretty high.
Yeah, mate.
I'm gonna pop a smoke. I need you to come back with me. I need your supplies. Copy?
Yeah, gotcha.
Never mind. Well.
Whoa, where'd that come from?
I don't know. Straight ahead, as far as like the red arrow goes. Like from the stairs direction. East, I guess.
I dropped. I mean, I dropped right down. I didn't even see. Or here, I just heard your body hit.
Yeah, I was facing east and it came from straight ahead of me.
Headshots with the MP40. Mwah, love this gun.
Yeah, oh, I know, it's nasty.
I think I pissed them off.
Yeah, don't spawn on that forward outpost.
I got in, I'm behind you.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I bailed on that. That's no idea where that was coming from.
Really seemed to come out of nowhere, man.
Saved your life, Kaza.
You did?
Yeah. There's a machine gunner and a fucking guy coming up behind you. So there might be an outpost around, so be careful.
There is a sniper somewhere.
Oh yeah.
Some long range fucking shots there.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hey, what's your 330? 320?
He's down.
Piece of shit, sniper.
I'm gonna try to get eyes on the sniper.
You just gotta, don't give a fuck. That's all you gotta do. Just don't give a fuck.
Today is a good day to die.
Exactly.
I'm gonna try to road. Can I make it?
Yeah, they keep trying to stream across this road right in front of me. But yeah, there should be enemy directly in front.
We'll have a little peek then, because we got an outpost.
Yeah, I gotta refill my soda, so I'm gonna protect the place. It's comforting. I go to fucking, as soon as I step away from my computer to fill up my fucking glass, I hear you popping off shots, Kaza, you prick.
It's not me, man. I am gonna search this building though for that sniper. See if I can hear him shooting.
Machine gunner died over on Connolly's side.
Is that sniper still down there?
I don't know. I don't know. That machine gunner went down, but Connolly just got. Oh, hey, there's a shot. Oh, yep, yeah, that's a sniper.
I could not hear nothing.
Yep, I heard the pings. It's coming over from your side somewhere from a distance. Let me look. Let me look.
I hear a gun. I hear it. Keep, I am right behind them.
Get him. In order.
There's a fucking Gary here
as
well.
For the fear. For the fear.
Fucking Gary here as well. I need to take this Gary down first.
Yes.
Shit. Gary's down, Gary's down.
Did you take it out?
Yeah, mate. Yeah, it's still down. All clear around here.
Was it a Gary?
Yeah, it was a Gary and a sniper.
Wow, the roads feel very wide when you have to run across them.
Yep.
Yo, guys, you're just getting the shit out of me. Come on, behind me.
Whoa, we got an AT gun here. Whoa!
There's someone fucking on it.
Yeah, literally hit the wall. You're Oh my god! Did you get that?
Get wrecked.
Did you get that?
Get wrecked.
Holy shit, my oh, there's an AT gun here! Fires and hit the wall right next to me.
I got it, I got it, I got it. I saw long
wow.
Time.
Yeah, I got it.
Where did that come from, mate?
It came from our left. Literally,
I don't know.
Ruined house directly.
Southeast. They want us to pull back the railway.
Ah, he's right there. Wherever he is, he's right next to you.
Kaza, the fucking the trench over on our left.
I'm dead. They got me.
All right, we really gotta start pulling back.
All right, I'm on my way.
Alright, so if you guys can try to I have no smoke to help you guys, so.
I wonder if you'd be able to resupply with my explosive supply crate.
Me? I'm sure I would be able to get at least grenades.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep moving up.
I see him running across that point there.
Whoa, 30 meters away? Holy fuck.
No, Fervar just fucked up the thing.
Jesus Christ, Connolly. Ah, Gaza. Holy
right there,
fuck.
Right there, right there, right there.
Something just dropped to our north. I don't know if it was an airhead or not. I'm gonna check it out.
Mate, they're all coming from that ping. Loads of them
go
over
for
there,
it.
Bruv. Loads right, of them.
Keep them pinned.
One down. Oh my days, I got team killed by fucking RE, you fucking. That's the worst thing. Ooh, I hear the Katushka firing. Gonna move up.
I know, I'm trying to. I hate bolt action rifles so much.
I'm fucking. Oh, finally.
Am I a dick if I always fucking vote yes on that?
Well, he must have done something to deserve it.
But yeah, there's a Gary or something fucking over there.
Fuck, mate, they're all over there, out OP, but I got one.
You died?
I got one. They're searching for our OB hard. Now someone's spawning from that direction.
I'm with you right now, so.
Yeah, some over there, they're running toward the train station. Oh look, they're spawning from around there.
Alright, let's go get a good eye.
This guy there. Over here, bud. Over here. It's on the floor, mate.
Where was it? Sorry.
Behind us, Kaza.
Worrying about matey and I got shot. So there was behind us.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I think he's in amongst these buildings. I don't know.
He's in here, I think. Yep, he's definitely in here.
Which floor?
Top. Keep busy on.
Sorry, Sizzle.
I hear him moving around.
Yeah, he was in that fucking building that was hanging right above you. I don't know if he dropped down or not. He might be dead, I don't know. I fucking was shooting at him pretty decent. I could see his head, but I didn't get the ting. I'm behind you.
I'm pretty sure I'm hearing a vehicle on my left.
He's not dead. Oh no, it's you.
That is not me shooting at
him. He's fucking here. He's fucking here, the
crit. He's still alive?
He's fucking dead. Oh. I got into my fucking.
Alright.
A bit far for me. Gonna move up to the. Yeah, I'll go to that sort of area.
Yeah, that's where they're spawning out of.
coming with you. They're down this road too. Like straight down this road. Oh, there's a fucking enemy tank right there.
Yeah, I knew I heard a vehicle.
Hey, we have an OP here, right? I'm gonna read it.
Yeah, it's still here.
I'm gonna redeploy. There's an anti-tank.
GG.
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 Wow, that was the slimmest of hairs.
Yeah.
No. Damn Connolly.
Let's commend Sizzler to make it 3 apiece. There's a few stats for you. Pretty average, I know, but yeah, if this video does well on the channel, I'll upload a few more Hell Let Loose videos. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did like the video, guys, please don't forget to leave a thumbs up. And as always, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing and clicking that notification bell. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.